Right. And then neurolinguistic programming, often used interchangeably with natural language processing, because they both consist of the same abbreviation, NLP. Mm-hmm. But natural language processing is like a multidisciplinary discipline. It's a correlation between computer language and linguistic models. Now, neurolinguistic programming basically is a correlation between neurological processes, linguistic models, behavioral patterns, and the human experience.